Let's bring out a graduate of the Quality Wrestling Academy. His opponent is a veteran wrestler with 25 years experience.
Two gentlemen, two great wrestlers.
So respect by both men, and we've got our tie up. Here we go, Kris Kay, the bigger man, getting a better, nice clean break. Big round of applause, Kris Kay, nice clean break.
Good to see. Obviously, the experience advantage here.
Another lockup and the strength advantage as well as he takes him to the corner. And another clean break. Nice to see some nice sporting wrestling. This is going to be a big challenge for David Lovejoy.
Big challenge for me,
Richard. Big challenge for Kris, he says.
A big challenge for Kris, keeping up with the younger wrestlers. But 26 years and counting in the business. Nice counter by Dave Lovejoy. What can the veteran Kris Kay do? Spins out, releases a bit of the pressure. Nicely reapplied by Dave Lovejoy, but here comes Kris Kay.
David Lovejoy straight to his feet. Nicely done there. Come on, everyone. Make some noise for both competitors. Come on.
This time, Kris Kay jumps from the lockup position into his own wrist lock. Can Dave Lovejoy get out his rolls through? Rolls back, nips up, and just the counter. Very nice.
Lovejoy. Dave's not here to make up the numbers. He's here to win today.
What an opportunity for David Lovejoy to get a win over a veteran like Kris Kay. That would really boost his profile. And looks like Kris Kay has retaken control of the wrist. Damien Lovejoy looking for a way out, looking to maybe get a rope break. And Kris Kay using his strength advantage there. Damien Lovejoy gets hold of the rope and flips off his feet.
Oh my word!
Just a short, sharp change of speed from Dave Lovejoy.
Oh, I need a minute. Kris Kay gave a little shove to Lovejoy.
This is friendly.
Yeah, I think we're having a nice friendly contest. I think Tim has flared a little bit. Oh, I need a minute. Kris Kay taking the headlock, the veteran move there.
He hasn't been around for such a long time for no reason. He knows all the tricks in the book, and that was just one of them. Two shoulder tackles taking Dave Lovejoy over.
Oh, wait a minute! David Lovejoy with the hip toss and a drop kick! And this has taken Kris Kay by surprise! And a clothesline by David Lovejoy has taken the bigger man Kris Kay down. Come on, let's hear it for David Lovejoy. We'll clap your hands, come on.
And David Lovejoy's been training hard at the Quality Wrestling Academy. It should be no surprise to Kris Kay, David Lovejoy can go some.
What a way to kick off the show.
Welcoming Kris Kay back into the ring, but as you say, Rishi, what a way to start the show. Nice handshake.
Nice the show.
Is starting again. A change of tactic by Kris Kay there. A nice level change to the ankle pick and a toe and ankle hold now. David Lovejoy rolling onto his front. Don't know if he can get out of this. Raises one leg up. Uses the other to strengthen down
into his
own
headlock. David Lovejoy, see some lovely wrestling in this opening contest. And the strength of Kris Kay throws him off, and David Lovejoy was not expecting that.
As I said, Kris Kay knows all the tricks of the wrestling. The straight wrestlers are working, then go for the power. David Lovejoy, a nice ankle pick on his own.
Nice
toe and ankle hold on his own here. I was going to say, Kris Kay knows a lot of ways out of holds, and that's just one.
That was a very effective way out of that hold.
Teasy, maybe a Roman knuckle lock.
Again, Kris Kay takes down David Lovejoy.
Kris Kay threatens to break David Lovejoy's fingers.
Oh, pulls his fingers apart. And this one is getting serious now.
Right, I've just done that.
Lovejoy in pain.
A free lesson for David Lovejoy there.
Lovejoy in the pig leagues now, and I don't know if he's expecting it. Lovejoy's hand looks like he is in trouble. Shaking up. Oh, Kris Kay, take control. Here we go. Sending him off. And there's that big drop kick by Kris Kay.
Good strong kick out by Dave Lovejoy, but what a kick by Kris Kay.
Come on, everyone. Clap your hands on both men. Let's see ya.
Kris Kay whips Dave Lovejoy into the corner. Here comes Kris Kay, Dave Lovejoy rolling out of the way. Nice drop kick there, Lovejoy.
Another drop kick, takes Kris Kay down. Clap your hands for David Lovejoy, everyone.
Kris Kay swings and misses David Lovejoy.
It's a spinning scissors.
Every time the pace picks up, Dave Lovejoy seems to get the better. He's trying to keep that high pace, but can he maintain it? Hits with the shoulder back, going for a monkey flip.
Come on, takes him over. Nice leg strength there by David Lovejoy. And what has he got in mind here?
Raising the stakes a little bit, climbing up the rope.
Oh, nice cross body.
Not enough to keep Kris Kay down.
Well, let's see it. Clap your hands. Dave Lovejoy chucking everything he has at Kris Kay.
David Lovejoy up onto the ropes again. He's trying to keep the pressure on. Jobs at Kris Kay again.
A big hurricanrana, that could be all. Oh, a great ring of presence by Kris Kay, getting that rope break before the three count.
All the tricks. Kris Kay knows them all.
David Lovejoy thinking, what else can he do now to put the veteran away?
Going for some old-fashioned forearms now, a change of tactics.
Oh, a big slap!
I did think that would serve him well. Probably doesn't want to get this into a sub.
Oh, and another slap by Kris Kay!
That's just why. Kris Kay now whipping David Lovejoy off. Lovejoy ducks underneath. Double clothesline, both men down. And has a three big begins the count. Of course, it's neither men managed to get to their feet. By the count of 10, this will be ruled a no contest.
Both men down, both men struggling.
Not much movement from either.
Let's
keep that energy in the room. I think they need that extra energy you're giving them. And it's a push back to him.
Oh, another big slap. Lovejoy on forearm. Oh, wait a minute. Did he go for the eyes there? Did he go for the eyes? A veteran type maneuver. They're bending the rules. Oh, Lovejoy. Hitting combo. Oh, wait a minute. Both shoulders down. Wait a minute. Both shoulders down again, and both men get the shoulders up. And both shoulders up.
All the shoulders
nice
up.
Nice wrestling here, a big round of applause. Some lovely wrestling.
I'm just glad referee Billy Madison to keep up with great referee Billy Madison. But Kris Kay looks like he's trying to get that advantage back. Whipstave Lovejoy again. Follows him with a nice body check. Whipstave Lovejoy again. Dave Lovejoy blocking this time, going for the rolling crutch pin.
Wait a minute!
You know, for the last 26 years, I've been all around this country, all across Europe, performing for people, week in, week out. Now, not just yet, but sooner or later, in the not too distant future, my in-ring time will come to an end. Okay, bearing in mind, 26 years I've been doing this, and the fact that I'm 40 years old in a couple of weeks' time, yeah, it means I'm going to have to try and take a step back in this business. But don't forget, I've been doing it 5-6 nights a week. But I have to say, when I leave the business, I will keep my close eyes on everything. And I have to say that British wrestling is in great safe hands with these two men bringing through talent like David Lovejoy. So, until I hang up my boots, I am more than willing to come to all these shows all across the country and give these guys a test against someone with experience like mine. And if they're all going to put a test like Dave's just done to me here, then I know this business is in real safe hands. Let's hear it for Kris Kay and Dave!